have a shot.
My truck is just so you can mind your vehicle.
I know it. Oh, crap! It's not, not getting me.
I got him.
Yesterday in the video, I got him with a wet willy, but he cut that part out, so yeah.
Revenge.
Didn't quite work. And I get really itchy when I'm playing video games. Don't ask me why. So if you see me just like scratching in random places, I get really itchy when I'm playing video games.
Why is that?
I'll be like a dog. No, I actually have two dogs.
I hate dogs.
I like trains.
Where did that come from?
ASDF movie.
Put some power down, son.
Dude, that's cool.
My goodness, that is a slow car. You need to upgrade the
engine. Turbo. Yeah.
With everything.
You know what I hate?
What?
What the? Dude!
Don't do that. Don't say that. Yeah, don't. Don't.
Okay, I have a better idea.
What do you have?
$5,000.
Oh,
no, I mean, I prefer the regular shotgun.
It's the heavy shotgun, it's not the regular shotgun.
Self-defense, anybody there?
Hold on, kill yourself with vest. Or, you know, yeah, wait, where is your car? Oh, I thought someone blew it up.
They did
blow it up.
Baby, come back.
Rest in pieces. I love you.
Wait, dude, ragdoll into it.
How do you ragdoll? Oh, okay.
You have to, like, run in quick square.
Really?
Jump quick square.
No, you can't regular. You can do this though. If you get up here.
No, try clicking on the circle. Like jump rat and then click circle.
Nope.
There is a way to ragdoll. I can't remember.
This is another way to ragdoll. And stinks. What? Where is that guy? Is he off the radar? What in the world? Okay, we're gonna order our car from...
Dude, on the map. Look, see that white dot? Pull out your pistol. Aim it. Or the block where you're coming to get to the left. Dude. You're seeing spray.
He's right above me. Oh my goodness, he's right above me.
Sticky bomb. Sticky bomb! Sticky bomb!
Sticky bomb? Where's that? What's that from?
Sticky bomb? Sticky bomb.
Yeah.
Think about.
Think about.
Think about. Dude, I dare you to toss it down.
I don't have a grenade.
Wait, look up. Could he be in a heli?
Oh! Yeah. It's after every death. We are switching out, just so you guys know.
Okay, this guy needs to get wrecked. I think we should go for something a little more mild.
Yeah, he's right at the death spot.
Can you see him?
No, but he is on the map. No, get your hit here. Here, let me kill this guy. Let me kill this guy.
He's like this nerd. I don't, like, the only shotgun I really like is the, what's it called?
Huh. No. Oh, and did he just kill himself? No, he didn't.
Dude, this guy's off radar.
No, he's not.
Dude. Are you, like, what corner are you gonna do the face cam in? Not the one like.
How about in the direct middle?
No, but do not put it on the like down where the mini map is. What's up left corner? or up left. You're like one of the upper corners. Dude, you should go in passive mode.
Can they kill you in passive mode?
No.
You can't?
You're basically a ghost.
Stick! How do you roll?
Who's shooting you?
What? What? What?
I...
Oh, I guess someone... Wanna do heist? Yeah, you can...
Yeah, dude, let me see. Wait, four?
Yeah, there has to be one more person there.
Mark's in the rifle. Which one should I use?
Mark's... No, do like the... hold on, wait. Go over here. Special card, or bulk pop.
Should I buy more ammo?
Yeah, buy ammo.
Oh, dude, can I drop a chroma on this?
I believe so. Yeah.
Can you put the difficulty on easy? Wait, did they make you do the heist?
Yeah. No. You can do it. It's an option, but I guess one might have accepted it accidentally.
Do you hear that?
Do I hear what?
Ah, man.
I don't hear any aw man.
This is someone by the blender.
Yeah, we need to get closer to the mic though.
Okay. Is this close enough?
I don't know! look at it.
Wait, Mike. Just like put it in my mouth.
I didn't hit him. It's hard out. See? Story time with the Mike the Maverick.
Hey, dude.
Once there was a ghost. And he said,
name was John Cena.
Once there was a ghost. And he said, I might be a host of a heist. And he said, oh. And then he got some nice rice and called it rice.
Cash, 20 million. Wait, did we get?
I'm talking a story. Okay. Should we dance it out of the heist?
Yes.
Okay, go ahead.
Maybe wasting my time learning.
You know, they can't see you.
Wasting my time
learning. Now they can see me.
Now you see me? Now you don't. Now you see me?
Alright.
One thing good about us accepting that is that we're gonna have to edit this part out. Come on, Morris, pick up.
Wait, excuse me. Oh, it's not even charging. I thought this was charging. I had it plugged in and I looked at it. It's not even charging. I think I know why. Yeah.
Yeah.
Dead.
Radar or was killed. Dude, I see somebody. Should I take them?
Yeah.
But cops are. Oh no! What? Oh, dude, can I go into passive mode? I went into passive mode. Yeah, guys, I went into passive mode. People are wrecking me. It popped my tires. Alright, so irritating to drive. Yeah, guys, people are just like wrecking us, so I went into passive.
Oh,
Guys, I made it to the mod shop without getting killed.
Spike?
Wait, what's happening? No. I want to customize it. What the heck? These guys are wrecking me. I'm getting the Karuma.
Yeah.
The Karuma guys. Let me get a car, please. Hopefully this time we can get a car without getting killed. No, don't hit me. No. My parents all said I could become anything, so I became a bush.
No.
Okay, Micah, I was just...
Alright, guys, we are back. I'm sorry about that. We had a little bit of a hop. We had a little bit of a technical difficulty.
I got wrecked. As soon as I got out of the mod shop, I didn't even get to customize it, okay? Because I had to, like, update the vehicle or whatever. And as soon as I got out, I was wrecked. And I can't spawn the vehicle because I was trying to get the Karuma. But, yeah. I like cards. Do you like cards? Of course you do.
Well, once again, people, we are trying face cam today. Might not work. Wait, you died? That means it's my turn, right?
Okay, yes.
Run, you know.
But anyway. So I have to wait like 2 minutes before I can. Wait, no, I can call him. What? I totally did that on purpose. And the weapon wheel is disabled because I'm in passive mode. Mm-hmm. How do you get out of passive mode?
You're in passive mode?
Yeah.
Aww.
What?
You're out of passive mode.
For 8 seconds?
No. That's until you're out. How long until you're out? And you're out.
Wait, is that on me?
No, it'll come up on the screen if it's on you.
Dude, these cars are so slow. No! Michael, please don't take away the picture.
Oh, well, that's fine.
And my phone is still.
Smash! Oh, you needed to drift and smash.
Can I check on somebody?
Sure.
I need to get green clothing. Micah, can I go to Ammo Nation and get green clothing?
You can't get some camo
clothing?
Can't even do that at Ammo Nation.
Can I take this guy's car? Should I?
Yeah. Take it. Come on. Go. Go. Come on, go for it, go.
So you want to be a player. Put your wheels in.
Hold on. Yes.
To blow it up?
Yeah.
No, dude, don't, because then you have to pay a cost.
No, that's true. I'm gonna take it far away. Yeah, let's just. Where's my car?
Hey, at least we did leave him a car in return.
Hey, we should go take someone off and then in the car so they blow up the car. No, that'd be too risky. Us dying.
Drive into the water.
No, we still have to pay the fine. No, what? If we jump out before we get in the water, we might not have to do it.
Leave it on the train track?
No, because his vehicle
looks like a Mustang.
No, it doesn't.
It doesn't.
Like a Mustang.
Driving into a train.
And then it would probably look like a Mustang. Oh!
course, I bet that guy's like, what in the heck is Michael?
Look, it's red tire smoke.
Michael's dead.
And then when he tries to order another car, let's say your personal car is not empty.
Really?
Yep.
Are we gonna leave it here?
No. No, we're gonna ride it for as long as we can. Why is it so smoky in here?
Wait, once he, like, can't he, like, make it to where you can't drive it? Like,
he can. If he doesn't know how to do anything, he can actually. If he does know how to do some stuff, he can. He's seen it.
How do you shoot from your foot in the
back? I know, right?
So far, it's 18 minutes here, and up here it is 18. But they're both in the, no, that one's faster than this one. Who's love it?
It's a friend, isn't it?
Is it a boyfriend? Better than me?
No. No, nobody's better than you.
I'm pretty good at reading books. Where the heck is all the trees?
I'm wondering where in the world are all the people.
But what I don't get is not one person just came after me yet. Whose car is this? Dude, we should like drive past him.
Well, we have no idea who he is now. All we know is he was at the clothing shop and now he's looking for his car.
What do you think they'll do when he finds it?
The YouTube video? Oh! Oh!
No, when I don't think he's gonna find it, but what do you think? Wait, what is your, whatchamacallit name? Online name?
I would rather not give it up. Why?
Can we go and sell this?
What?
Can we go and sell this?
Sell this?
Yeah. If we could, that'd be so funny.
Siri, where is the nearest Los Santos Customs?
None. No, I could go on my phone.
Oh, yeah, you can plug it in. Like here in the front USB port.
No. I could plug it into a PS3.
No.
Dude, Tiki Bomb? Give me Tiki Bombs?
Tiki Bomb. Tiki Bomb.
No, it's a proximity gun. Shoot it, shoot it.
Oh my goodness.
$2,000?
I have millions of dollars, so I think that was worth it.
This
man is on fire!
You should choose the easy way out.
Oh, look. It's those things.
Where was that when we needed it?
It was on fire!
Wait, Michael,
where did I plug it in? Your friend USB. All right, we're in here.
Yeah, I'm not plugged in.
You don't, oh my goodness. Okay, use the, plug it in the kisser. So is this thing driving itself? Oh no, it's not.
Can you kill that app?
I'm sure you can. I'm sure I'm going to as well.
Dude, they should make it where you can drive these.
I know you can in Watch Dogs. Oh, I got... I'm trying. His leg.
I like how Grand Theft Auto 4 You have to, like it's in black and white on these things.
Why?
I don't know. I just want to grab the photo for it. Okay, can we try to get to like, the nearest mod shop and get not the same thing? Who's up here?
He's up above.
Imagine if it was the guy who blew up his car.
That'd be hilarious.
Oh!
That was cool.
What?
I just like jumped out and it was perfect.
What's so funny?
Did you see what it said?
What? This go on cycle. This one's, I don't blame them, they probably are in our cycle of their life.
I love everyone in my life except for this guy.
How much money did you give me?
$500.
Okay, now quit trying to make a mod shop.
Yay, look, we're above. Let me get the sand cane. Oh.
Crack pop, Rice Krispies. Wait, what other cars do you have in the Polito Bay?
Boulevard. It's only not Zentorn because it's a one-car garage and it's a very stupid garage. And I don't know how to delete a garage, so. Leave a note down in the comment section below letting you know how you delete.
All the time. Is it me? Is it me or do we always end the video though?
I don't know. Video's 24 minutes.
Oh, yeah.
Now wait for it. 25 minutes.
Where's my checkbook? No. Woman, protect me! Okay. It is impossible to live in this. Please ignore that little stuff in the background. He's up here. Dude, this guy is wrecking us. Okay, guys, I have a solution. Weapons always. Okay, my vehicle's over here. How do you go off right on?
How do I go off? No, I don't have that unlocked yet. We have to level up. Hold on, can I give that girl what's coming here?
I know what's coming here. Wait, this one right here? Blood saliva? Hematite.
Hematite.
No.
Hematite.
Yes! Dude, I took out the threat.
You killed her?
Okay. Oh, dude!
Boy. You leveled up!
Yay. It's all thanks to me, the greatest person in the world.
Even though I did almost all the leveling up. And just finished it up.
Okay guys, I have a challenge. We should like put sticky bombs so whenever like somebody says
pink one. Pink one.
Oh dude, do you have sticky bombs unlocked yet?
No. Well, yeah, proximity. Proximity mines. No, we don't even have grenades yet.
Crap. Oh, dude, I got a grenade. I unlocked that.
Oh, yeah, we need to go get. Okay, we're gonna go to ammunition. Okay, Oh, she came back from the dead.
Okay, wait.
A woman!
Oh, how appropriate.
Dude, you spawned in the perfect place.
SMG suppressor. SMG suppressor.
Nice!
It's her right there. It's her right there. Okay.
Run away. Kuruma.
Yeah, we do need Kuruma, but we have to have this.
Pick it, jump in the mud shot. Don't hit the car. People are like probably gonna think you're crazy. Ooh, land on the plane. Have you ever actually landed on the plane?
Yeah, I did. In case you didn't see the last episode, guys, we sort of died right there. We did the exact same ramp, but then we died right there.
But not the exact same ramp.
Yeah, I was in a motorcycle, so that's how we died.
I hate motorcycles.
I love motorcycles.
I always die with them. Like, that,
you know. I never die with them.
Guys, go watch yesterday's video and prove him wrong.
Ow. Go watch yesterday's video and prove him wrong. He died in the car two times.
I know I died.
You said I never die in the car.
I never said that.
What? I thought you just said that.
I did hammer time somebody yesterday. That's my thing. Each video I'm in, I have to hammer time somebody.
Yeah, so you just did hammer time. Wait, did you knife time someone today?
A hammer time. I hammer time somebody.
Hey, we need to get makeup on. We just knocked some makeup.
I mean, I look so beautiful.
Oh my god. Black smoke. Hey, yay, we got black smoke. Okay. That is so racist.
Ammunition. Yeah, dude, the Sand King is basically a monster. I don't remember this ammunition.
I know, I found this out like yesterday.
Wait, you haven't locked the minigun yet?
No.
You don't even have a sniper unlocked?
Nope. Oh, yeah, we do.
Like, I
that
mean,
sniper, right?
One of the normal snipers.
Called a marksman rifle.
But I mean like...
And.
Just shut up.
Okay, so we got that.
You don't even have the AK yet? Or a pump shot? Oh, grenades, you passed them.
I know. Sticky bomb, we unlocked at 19. So we have four more.
So whose faces are we gonna get in?
What about grenades? Okay, so... We're going to go use the first grenade on our sand team. Mm-hmm. Blaster. I saw that, buddy.
Here, you drive there, not customize it. No smoking.
No.
Okay, bye.
Okay, bye.
Dude, that's actually the perfect spot for that.
Okay,
dude, look
bye.
At the computer. That's
so
bad.
No, it just went to sleep. And that was funny how we just said, okay, bye. And then the computer goes black.
I think this is the longest we've run without being killed. Wait, dude, why'd you get cops on
me? I might have accidentally thrown a grenade. Intentionally.
You just missed a turn. You threw three of them so far. Look at the sticky bombs. Sticky bombs! Dude, get in the mud shot. Get in the mud shot.
Come on.
Dude, you're gonna get caught.
Dude, you're gonna get caught.
Dude, is that the Infernus? The guy just left, was that in, was he in the Inferno too?
I don't know.
I'm gonna cut the way to go. I have a control. I have a control.
Subscribe and we might do the...
He might.
No, we both might do a walkthrough of LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, upgrade the armor. Nope. Bumpers? Yeah, good.
Oh, dude, I prefer, like, the one with, like, the wings.
Yeah, I know, but this is the 2001 right now. Alright, yep, good. Do it.
You can address it. I prefer this one.
Yeah, but it's not locked. Can you? Yeah, just do it. Alright, yes. Yes, do it. Like, upgrade everything. Yeah. Yep, wait.
Black.
No, don't do that. It's wasted.
Can I do, like, the truck one now? Wait. Does it have the truck one?
Yeah, it's a stock one. No, it's already uncle covered.
What? Primary. Blue and white. I kind of like that, but I wanted to. Should I do the crew emblem? Oh, dude, that color is so.
Come on, go up. It's the one in the video of the TV. Snoop Dogg.
Who's that?
That's Snoop Dogg.
I'm gonna go with this for now.
Hey, boy.
Okay, wait, let me go into the back. Okay, the only other side difference is look at the front, like where the lights are.
Do it.
Oh, crap. Yeah, I prefer to keep it high. Are you okay?
Set some wheels real quick.
These ones, they look good?
Yeah, those are fun. Guys, subscribe for more content like this, and comment down below if you like the Easy Cap, or if you like the